Well, I can tell you guys, they are here. They made it with this 480,000-pound transformer. They're here at the substation here for KCP&L, 132nd Street in Smithville. I just got off the phone with the project manager. He says things went much smoother than he expected. They're actually an hour ahead of schedule, meaning that all of the interstates are open. We're talking about I-35, I-45, and everything in between now open. Now, we happen to be, again, on 132nd Street. They did have to build temporary crossover roads because at some points on the highway, they were having to go the wrong way for a distance and then cross over the median and then go the right way. They had to build a temporary road, two on I-35 back in Liberty, and then one on 435, not too far from where we are. So you can see all of the traffic that was backed up getting through here now. So you should have no problem at all. Again, we're told I-435 now reopened. That giant transformer, it is now home. From 132nd Street, Smithville, Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.